You ready, old son?
Yes.
Heard one gobbling over here. That's a good sign. Got one to make a play on. Maybe want to gobble a little closer. Todd's back behind me on another knob listening. want me to call to him a little bit? Shot to shoot whenever. That's a Jake over there. Yeah, take them all out. Starts all the way into decoy, and you shoot the decoy.
Yeah!
Yeah, he's dead. Oh my gosh. That was a... Dead.
I couldn't see the sun was in my eyes.
Oh. I couldn't get him to pop his head up at all.
That's awesome.
Dude. That decoy. I just got that decoy in the mail yesterday.
I didn't have it, did I?
I don't care. Dude. How long have we tried to kill one together? Before I even killed one, we were trying. Oh my gosh, that was beautiful footage. Oh, what a morning, dude. I think that was the Tom and the Four Jakes that was over on my place. If we look at his spurs and they're white, he's got hooks.
He's a long ass dude. That's awesome.
Oh my gosh. He would not come out of strut. Yeah, that was, when you asked me how far he was and I said 50, 60, yeah, that shot right there was probably 30 yards.
That's what I needed for this
thing. He's giving in, man. He's about to give. Oh man. Nope, he's not the bird over there on my place. But Todd. Todd, he's got giant hooks. Yeah. Black ones. Over an inch. Probably an inch and I don't know, that looked big. You go strutter. And I was like, oh crap.
Yeah, I saw a big black ball in my...
Dang dude, they came probably.
Oh, it was a bush at first.
They came like 100 yards, I'd say. Dude, they come over 100 yards. The grass is so high, I was afraid they wouldn't see the decoy. They had to get close to even see her. Dude, that hen come out of nowhere.
Yeah.
I was like, what the heck? Dude, I'm glad they didn't care about her. They was coming and checking out that one.
Well, I come on a guided hunt with Hunter. No, we come up this morning before got daylight, and we split up and we was listening for birds. And I didn't hear any over where I was, but Hunter heard some. So I worked my way back to him. And then we come out here where we heard some, and then he gave him a couple calls, and he's gobbling out the ridge. And then we sat up, put the decoy out, and one cut him off over the hill and another gobbled out the ridge there. And then we call a little bit more, and they come right up, and they's out in the field strutting for a little bit. Well, the one was, and then they just worked their way in. And then we got him.